My name is Juan Luis Jurat-Fuentes, and I'm here at the Institute of Agriculture, where I am a professor in insect physiology in the Department of Entomology and Plant Pathology. Our research with the fall armyworm. So this is an insect, it's a polyphagous insect, which means that it feeds on many different plant species. Some of them are very important crops. And what we're doing in our laboratory is trying to find a more sustainable way of controlling this insect using bacterial insecticidal proteins. So these are proteins that bacteria make that kill fall armyworm. So students are really what keep me going. They're the life of the laboratory, right? They're the ones that bring new ideas, they get excited about the research, and that gives me excitement as well. This Argentine Tango started as a way of doing something together here in Knoxville. It just has really taken over my social life. I kind of think of much of social life outside of Argentine Tango at this time. Yeah, it's a little sad, but it's true. So basically we meet every Tuesdays now from 7 to 9, and we have a lesson. So we explain to students how to dance, because we think Argentine Tango is really beneficial for students. And the feedback that we get from students is that the thing is really cool. It's very different from the tango that they imagine of people, you know, walking with a rose in their mouth and all that. So, yeah, it's very rewarding.